open the door.
I told you it would happen if you left.
That one?
We don't have time for that. We have to be downtown in 15 minutes for court.
You can definitely mention the timing through you.
You did?
Why are they not giving you sole custody?
Because you got a female judge.
Oh, that's what you want to tell yourself,
mate. Don't take her.
Surprised to see me?
Margo is there.
Wait a minute, the Margo who was at our house?
My father married my nanny, so Court made my mommy get married too.
Who are you?
I'm Maisie's stepfather.
I married him for you.
You're the new husband. Yeah, good luck.
Did you have a fun honeymoon?
Yeah.
I know someone who works here, so I might be able to help you out with the table if you want.
You work here.
You know, you don't get a bonus for making your phone along with you.
It's because of me you know each other.
What are you two doing with my daughter?
Looking after her while you're on tour.
You don't deserve her.
And down will come, baby. Cradle.
You would have laughed at that when you were 4 years old.
We're gonna stay here for a little while, okay?
You know who your mother is, right?
You are.
Yeah, you are. You are.